Alright, let's do this. After facing a hacker in my previous match, let's see if this is any different. Yes, thank you. I don't wanna play Border or Theme Park. Honestly, I don't wanna play Consulate either, but there is no better map to choose from. The witch. Okay. Let's choose Nomad to start off and let's hope. All right, let's go. Basement. I shot him, haha. One is lit up. Really? Should I even? Why you turn around, bro? Did I not pick up the diffuser? Let's go. I know, yeah, I know I can do it. What's that supposed to mean? Eta? I don't know what that's supposed to mean. I probably shouldn't have said it because it may be something racist in some other language that I don't know. I knew he was somewhere to the right, but I don't know where they are now. Just stay here because she's spawn picking the same location. I wonder if she is still there, because if she is, oh, I almost got the Blackbeard. Nice, let's go, Blackbeard. The basement. Probably shouldn't contest that again, but I'll try because I'm an idiot. Ah, the second I walk away. What? Come on, man. That reaction time. I mean, I was looking away, I understand myself, but he was looking there, and he still missed it. I still want to go kind of like a trap operator on attack because, yeah, let me do it, but actually, let's just go with my regular setup. He's probably gonna spawn pick it again. But I will basically just. I will basically just. Hide here, I guess. But they might spawn pick something else now. Oh. Okay. Let's hope defense will be better, because I am literally about to be freaking alone again.
Don't plant here, on your left. Plant on your left.
Nice. All right, let's move on to another match. I mean, another round. Because let's go up here. Oh, Valk, because what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to throw a cam outside the yellow stairs and try to get it land on a tree somewhere. I can get some info from it. So it's kind of difficult. It's kind of difficult to get a good line of sight down this. That's gonna get destroyed, but alright, let me. Oh, I can't. Oh no. Ah, I can't. I was going to throw a cam out, I'll throw it, but I realized I can't because I don't have I just don't have time. No, I thought these stairs are aiming somewhere else. What the hell was that? Is it? That was horrible, honestly. Are you joking? Baston was close to that location as well. Nice try, though. Nice try. You want to go there again? Let me go Valk again, and I mean, he's gonna go castle, he's gonna castle out the windows anyway. Which means I won't be able to throw my cam outside. Unless I do it from the balcony. And. Yeah, I thought that would work and it didn't. Alright. Let me... Because they're gonna see it if they come up this way, which... is kind of terrible. But I don't really have too much of a choice. Just throw it, like, near that crack and hope they don't see it. To throw another one like that direction. Okay, well. This is where it falls apart, I guess. I mean, I didn't know they literally have like... Like, I would almost say it was a side control at that point. And they had every single window, it's... I think there could be Ossa in bathroom, Ella, on your right. That was good try, good try. I need to stop running around like an idiot, honestly. Get my camps down and then hunker down on... on a point and try to hold that. That's my best bet because I'm not really that good in gunfights and hope that guy with 10 kills can actually take care of it. Right, we've got Cade. As long as he can handle it, then we should be fine. Alright, let's although I never placed down camps for the basement, so I don't know. I don't know, like, we don't really need that, we just need... Let's get these hatches in the main. I don't know.
Rotation, guys.
Really? I was just there. They just push like the stupidest. I mean, it's not stupid if it works, right? But I was never, I would never expect them to push that location. Nice. Let's get it. We can win this. I know we can. I'll be coming downstairs again. Speaking Cade, I could go Mira or Valk again, or I'll go Doc. Let's hope I have him set up the way I like it. Let's go Doc. Let's hunker down. Let's go, or I'm gonna get fucking headshotted already. Let's go, guys. Oh. I can't. Not only I can't hear him, but I can't even understand him. Okay, I don't know, can the ace open even something that's electrocuted? Like, is that a thing, or am I just... Did the Cade put it on after it was already opened? Go 1.5 times. I mean, let me try the 2.0 times zoom.
Toxic, ma mi senti bene te?
Chances are they will try to spam pick the same location as before.
Discord, poi ti invito in Discord.
Cosa? Non ho capito.
Se
Rebasement?
Discord, ti invito nel Discord poi, se ti va di fare un'altra partita.
Ok, he's not doing it this time. It's like everybody trying to push the same spot. What was that my aim? Honestly, I don't know what my aim was right there. Oh, I think I saw someone there. I thought he was behind the door, that's why but he took his sweet ass time to aim at me too, so not gonna complain. And I'm doing decently, I guess. I just need the people on the bottom to pick themselves up, you know? Like, but I mean the team here is kind of... Let me go Valk again. And let's hopefully not die this time, because I don't wanna keep dealing with that. I need to basically stop running around. Come on, I'm gold player playing in silver. I'm better than this. Just having, you know, I guess any excuse is good enough. Hey, let's that's better. That's actually I just drove it too far. No. Didn't even see him. This camera was pretty useless, but we won it, so I'll take it. Let's GG. We won. I did my part. 6 kills, 6 deaths. I did my part. I'll take it. Silver 2. Let's go. I should be in gold. At this rate, hopefully it's not going to take forever.